This is at 28 mil wide angle, testing the macro range. And this is using the macro EF. This is the wide angle. With image stabilization arm, and this is hand.